back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today's video is going to be a grocery haul, but just a quick FYI, this is not going to be an affordable, budget-friendly grocery haul because I did spend quite a bit on this grocery haul, but it is because we were out of town for 7 days, and also the kids have been on break for Christmas from school. And we've been out a lot, so we've been eating out a lot instead of eating at home. So honestly, there was like barely anything in the house. The kids needed all their school snacks. They had no school snacks, nothing for lunch. I also was out of my almond butter, and my almond butter is pretty pricey. It's about like $8. And these are things that I usually don't buy every single week. But like I said, this is the week where we were pretty much out of everything, so I had to do a huge grocery haul. Now, if you are new to my channel and you don't already know, I am a family of four, and my daughter is on a majority gluten-free diet. She does eat gluten, but in moderation. So also, my grocery bill is usually pretty high because we buy a lot of gluten-free food, which is pretty pricey, and then we try and buy organic. We don't buy everything organic, to be honest, but we do try to buy certain things organic, which obviously is a little more pricier. Also, I am going to show you guys what I get from Whole Foods. So usually I always buy all of my fruits, veggies, and meats from Whole Foods just because we like the way it tastes better. But this time around, Kroger, which is where I do a lot of my other grocery shopping at, had some really great deals on fruit. So I bought majority of all my fruit from Kroger this time around because, like I said, they had some really great deals that I wanted to take advantage of. So I am going to show you guys what I got from Whole Foods. I did pick up a few veggies the day before yesterday, so I didn't buy a ton of veggies this time around because I already bought some asparagus. I bought carrots, cucumbers, and cherry tomatoes, I think. So I have all that already on hand, but I did pick up a few other things. Like, I think I got mixed green salad and some green beans. I'm not sure what else. So the Whole Foods haul this time around was pretty small because I got a lot from Kroger that I usually do not buy. So that is why the Whole Foods order is smaller than usual. But anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know that, just in case you are new to my channel and you don't know, I'm a family of four, and that I also do grocery shopping at two different grocery stores. If you want to see a budget-friendly grocery haul and like tips on how to save when grocery shopping, then make sure you're subscribed with your bell on, because I do plan on filming one very soon. Maybe I'll film one this week or next week. I don't know when, but I am going to be filming one soon, telling you guys ways that I like to try and save when I go grocery shopping and tips that I use. I haven't done one like that for probably like 6 or 7 months. I think that was the last one I did, probably about 7 months ago. So I can do an updated one for you guys. So that's what today's video is going to be. So let's go ahead and jump right into today's grocery haul video. All right, you guys. So I laid everything out on the table. I have some more behind me, but over here, I'm going to start really quickly so I can put everything away. I have some bread. So this is the kids' bread that I use to make their lunches for school, like their sandwiches. And then I have my Ezekiel bread. Then over here, I have some flour tortillas. My husband's been wanting some quesadillas for dinner. I'm going to be meal prepping. I won't be eating from it, but he wanted some, so I got him some flour tortillas. And then I have a bunch of cheese. So we like this brand cheese. So I got two of the small bags of the sharp cheddar, and they were out of the mozzarella. I looked and I could not find. So I just got the Kroger brand mozzarella and then some pizza blend because I'm going to be making a pizza on Sunday. So I got two bags of those. And then I just got some of these Paw Patrol string cheese for the kids' school lunches. So that's all the cheese I got. Some of the canned stuff I got is two cans of this cream of chicken. I'm going to be making my husband two casseroles this week for dinner. And my daughter will probably eat from it as well. Like I said, I'm going to be meal prepping for it myself, but my husband, I have to make him some separate stuff because he's super picky. So that's for the casseroles I'll be making him this week. And then I bought a can of crushed tomatoes for one of the recipes I'll be making for myself. I also have a can of coconut milk. And then for our pizza, my husband's super picky. This is the only sauce he will eat. So I just grabbed a can of this Hunt's pasta sauce for our pizza. And then some pizza crust for our Sunday night pizza at home. And then I just got one large like tub of this Greek yogurt. It's just whole milk Greek yogurt. They did have like a low fat one, but I decided just to get the whole milk one. And then I got some olive oil, some chicken broth, and then I got some hot sauce. This is one of my favorite hot sauces, and I was completely out of it, so I grabbed another one. And then this is my favorite almond butter, you guys. If you guys are looking to try a new almond butter or an almond butter in general that you've never tried, this one is really good. It's my favorite, and I always buy this brand.
And then I have some frozen jasmine rice, and it comes with 2 packs in here, and it's just the P.F. Chang's brand. Moving over here to like the junk food and the kids' snacks. So I'm going to be going back on my healthy eating after the holidays. So I did buy myself this for my last little treat before I go back on my diet. So it's just the sea salt caramel popcorn. Never had it, but it looks really good. So I bought myself that. And then for the week, I bought myself a few of these bars. These are my favorite bars. You guys have to try it if you have not. But the Power Crunch protein bars is my favorite brand. They taste delicious. But I only grabbed one just because I have 3 of these. But this one is the peanut butter fudge. And then I grabbed 3 of these Go Macro bars. You guys, these are so good. I just wish they weren't so expensive. They're like, I think $2.30 for each one. But I grabbed 3. This one is just peanut butter. And then these 2 are the coconut almond butter and chocolate chip. So I grabbed those for like snacks during the week. The kids have some of these yogurts for, these are for home. And then the pouches are for school. So I grabbed 3 of the pouches and then one of these Once Upon a Farm super smoothies. Madison really likes these as well. So I usually pack that in their school lunches. I got some Cheetos for their school lunches. Also just some breakfast bars to put in for a snack for school. Also some Annie's Cheddar Bunnies, Annie's Graham crackers. They are obsessed with these. We go through these so quickly. I also bought them these gluten-free fig bars, some fudge rounds, and then some gluten-free waffles for like quick breakfasts in the morning from running late. And then I also got them these Earth's Best chicken nuggets. These are really good and my kids love them. So that's just like a quick lunch. My husband is obsessed with these mini Reese's. He requested that, so I grabbed him that. And then for me during the week, if I want something sweet, because I have a huge sweet tooth, I got these freeze-dried blueberries in dark chocolate to snack on. So that's everything over here. I'm going to show you guys everything that's behind
me.
Now, this is all of like our fruits and drinks. So I usually buy all my fruits, veggies, and meats from Whole Foods, but Kroger today was having a huge like sale on a lot of like fruits and stuff. So decided to get a lot of my fruits from them, even though I usually always get my strawberries from Kroger just because I'm picking, I like to pick out my own strawberries, but I usually don't get like my bananas and everything else from there. I usually get it from Whole Foods. But like I said, they were having sales, so I just grabbed a ton. So got some bananas. I got 2 cases of strawberries. We go through strawberries really quickly. Me and the kids love them. I got a case of blueberries, some fresh large pineapple chunks, a bag of grapes, which I'll probably end up having to get some more grapes. Everyone loves grapes in the house other than my husband. And I also like to freeze grapes as a snack. It's really good. And then I just got some of these mandarin oranges. I like these. The kids like them and I like to put them in my salads as well. And then for drinks, I got myself my coconut LaCroix sparkling water. It tastes delicious. And then I decided to try this Zone Perfect protein drink. I usually get the Premier Protein, but they did not have any chocolate left. They only had vanilla. So I decided to try this one out. And this is chocolate marshmallow. I needed more creamer, so I got the Silk Almond Creamer. I love this. It tastes delicious as well. Next is this sparkling ice and pomegranate blueberry. I usually get the LaCroix, but this one sounded like it tasted good. So I grabbed one of those to try. My husband wanted some chocolate milk, and this is the one he usually gets, so I grabbed him that. I got some oat milk, and then the kids some orange juice for the morning for their breakfast. And then I have a few more things over here.
And I also got the kids a case of water for school. I usually put these in their lunch boxes.
All right, and the last few things are over here. So I got some of these large brown eggs. I also got some mashed potatoes as one of my husband's sides for his dinner this week. I usually, like I said, get my chicken and everything else from Whole Foods, but we're out of chicken and we don't do our order until tomorrow. So I needed some chicken to cook tonight. So I just grabbed this thin sliced chicken breast so I can cook for dinner tonight. I also got a 1/2 pound of honey turkey from the deli. I got 1 avocado, 1 sweet potato. I also got some of this whole grain rolled oats. I'm going to be doing some overnight oats. I'll be hopefully filming that. I might be filming a meal prep this weekend. So I grabbed that.
And I also got these take along Rubbermaid just containers so I can put the fruit in.
I have a bunch of glass ones, but I feel like I am losing all the lids. So didn't feel like going to TJ Maxx or Marshall's, which is where I usually get them. So I just grabbed this one so I can throw in a lot of the fruit for now until I can go out and get the ones that I like from Home Goods and stuff like that. And then I was out of my seasoned salt, so I just grabbed a large one of that. And then I got some baby spring mix because this was on sale. It was only like $2.99, I think. So I grabbed a case of this, and that is everything that I got from the grocery store.
I lied. The last two things I got were this. They were hiding in the back. I didn't see, but I just got more of my poppy seed dressing. I love this dressing. Then also the kids needed more jelly for their peanut butter jelly sandwiches. So I usually just get them this one in grape.
All right, you guys, I'm doing a voiceover for this part just because my husband's football was way too loud. But this is my Whole Foods order. I ordered some chicken, and this came in a 3-pack. Each pack comes with like 2 pieces of chicken. I also got this large spaghetti squash, some trimmed green beans. I like to put these in the air fryer or in the oven to bake. I got a small case of baby spinach. Also some organic apples. We go through apples really quickly in the house because everyone likes apples. And then just a small bag of potatoes to make roasted potatoes as a side during the week for dinner. And that is everything I bought.
All right, you guys, so that is going to end my grocery haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Maybe I gave you guys a few ideas of things maybe you would like to try for you and your family. I love to do grocery hauls and like watch grocery hauls just because it gives me ideas on new things to buy. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, remember to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe. Turn on your notification bell if you have not already, so you'll be notified anytime I do upload a new video. As always, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.